to work his way back through the field to seventh. Here is the replay, Murph, of Walsh on LeBroq, but then Chris Pither trying to follow.
Yeah, and Chris Pither just ran wide. I'm pretty sure he just ran right with the front of the car. I mean, LeBroq was doing absolutely nothing wrong there. He gave racing room. He still had an overlap on the outside of Ash Walsh, and I think Chris Pither just trying to get in there and get the advantage.